So that's why you use kumuha si Paco ng when you use ang, diba, it's an article, it becomes the focus. Mm-hmm. So you're referring to the object. Kumuha si Paco. Kinuha ni Paco ang. Pero when you say kinuha, kumuha si Paco ng tubig.
But the focus is more on the person.
On the person. Kumuha si Paco.
C, because the C is emphasizing the name.
So yun, I think that's the reason for it.
How would you say
you focus lang ng sentence?
Her car broke down.
Sige, tunin muna natin yung focus ng sender.
I broke down.
The word is sira. So, past tense ng sira ay? Sira is used. Yun eh, it's a matter of focus eh.
So, focusing on the person who broke it, right? Sira.
So, the person who broke it, when you say sira.
So,
past tense ng when you talk about the car. Sige.
Past tense.
Sinira, you're referring to a person.
Mm.
So when you talk about the car that broke down.
Nasira.
Nasira.
Nasira. Nasira.
The focus is the car, so we will use
sira.
What article?
Ang kotse. Nasira ng kotse niya.
Na naman niya.
Nasira ang kotse niya.
Yun. Kasi yung focus mo na ngayon,
nasira
yung car.
Nasira ang kotse niya. Oh. Diba?
Nasira.